Two U.S. carriers held joint exercises in the South China Sea days after they sailed near Chinese-held islands. This activity further increased the tension of relations between the two countries. The exercise also comes shortly after China condemned the crews of the destroyer USS John S. McCain near the Chinese-controlled Paracel Islands. The U.S. said it was a freedom of navigation operation. On the other hand, China is also increasing its activities in the region by building artificial islands and setting up naval and air facilities amid protests from its neighbors. The activities of the two ships marked the first U.S. carrier operation in these busy waters since July 2020. These waters are a global trade route with an economic value of $5.3 trillion U.S. dollars annually.